addition he has been to this football team.
All the way from Melbourne, Australia, in Weber State, Justin Jackson, the running back next to Thorson. They give it to Jackson, tries the right side, being patient, he gets the ball out to the 10, over the 10, they'll mark him out to the 11-yard line, gain of 3 before Joe Bolden makes the stop. Second and 7, Northwestern. Hey, stay tuned for the halftime show, brought to you by your local Toyota dealers. We'll have scores, highlights, and a recap of everything that happened in the first half, including a start that you won't believe from the Wolverines here today. Here's the snap to Thorson. Thorson goes back, throws underneath, checkdown. Ball is caught, complete, out over the 20 to the 29-yard line is the tight end Garrett Dickerson. There's a flag down, but Dickerson gets the ball out to the 24. First down for Northwestern. We'll check the flag. Don't forget our halftime show. It's coming up after the second quarter on the halftime show, brought to you by your local Toyota dealer.
Dickerson made that play happen because he broke the tackle of Delano Hill and picked up about another 10 yards afterwards. We'll see.
Illegal block in the back. Offense, number 80. That's the goal. Repeat, second down.
The guilty host, Amy Schumer, tonight, or the musical guest, The Weeknd. You know who I miss, though, from Saturday Night Live is Bill Hader. I know he's trying to get into movies and all that, but he had the best impression, impersonation, rather, of Keith Morrison of NBC.